Navarasas. Nava means nine. Navarasa are the nine rasas that govern the whole set of emotions according to the Indian Natyashastra or the canonical text of dance and presentation. There are nine rasas that are basically basic to all kinds of presentations. They are Sringara or delight, Hasya or laughter, Karuna or compassion, Adbhuta or wonder, Bibhatsa or disgust, Veera or bravery, Raudra or anger, Bhayanaka or fear, Shanta or peaceful. It cannot be said that all the rasas are having in one set of these nine set only. These rasas can occur in multiple forms. But these rasas or the navarasas are the base forms of all kinds of rasas. And they exist out of bhavas. The bhava is presented on the face of the performer and the rasa is transmitted to the performer to the audience. So it is basically based on a good performer to perform well and a good receiver to receive well to understand the rasa. If the rasa is not conveyed in the proper manner, then it can lead to a kind of confusion and the whole production will go flop. But if the rasa is presented well and if it is understood well, then it can be considered as one of the best performances. So that is why when we see somebody crying, we feel like crying. And if we see somebody crying and we feel like laughing, it becomes the other way around and the rasa is satisfied not in the proper manner. So rasas or navarasas are the basic standpoints on which all the emotions of the world is being built up. You cannot never say that rasa is only basically given to the Indian classical system only. Rasa is there with all kinds of system. Though it is not prominent in its Indian style in the West, rasa is also valid in the Western aesthetics also. Anyway, rasa or the basics of Indian presentation have become a valuable tool in understanding the aesthetic presentation of arts and art forms of all over the world.